So, hey guys, this is Pradhan Pratap and I am your English learner, and in this video, I'm gonna share with you 10 English phrases which we use in our daily life and we don't know, right? So, I'll share you these 10 phrases and Hindi meaning of it, and along with that, I'll share you it means I'll share you examples so that you may remind for a long time and you may not forget after this session, right? So, make sure you have kept notebook or pen so that you may write it down for fair notes, right? For further queries. So let's get started and let's see which are these common phrases which we use and we don't know. So the very first phrase we have, on account of. It means to tell any reason. Ki wajah se. If we say in Hindi, ki wajah se. If I say an example, Pitaji office nahi gaye, bimar hone ki wajah se. Right? So we will say, father did not go to office on account of being ill. Right? So ki, if we have to say in English, ki wajah se, so we'll use on account of. Right? Second phrase we have, the acid test. The acid test. It means khari kasauti. It means agni pariksha. As if I say, Raj ne apni ardhvarshik pariksha pass kar li, lekin khari kasauti to tab hogi jab woh final exam bhi pass kar le. Right? So we'll say in English, Raj passed his half yearly exams with good marks, but the acid test would come when he passes the final exams. Right? So if we have to say in English, khari kasauti or agni pariksha type, so we'll say in English, the acid test. This is advanced English which we use to improve our English from basic to advanced or from beginning to advanced, right? Third phrase we have, in addition to. What? In addition to. For ke alawa, or we say ke saath saath. If we have to say in English ke alawa or ke saath saath. As example, he speaks English in addition to Hindi. Wah English bolta hai Hindi ke saath saath, right? He speaks English in addition to Hindi. Wah Hindi ke saath saath English bhi bolta hai, right? Next phrase we have, castless in the air. Castless in the air, that means Hawaii kile banana, badi badai fekna, right? Badi badi fekna. So I'll say as, mere chacha ji kuch nahi karte hain, bas badi badi fekte rehte hain. My uncle just makes the castless in the air, does nothing. Right? Next phrase we have, appear out of nowhere. Means achanak upasthit hona. We don't know from where he that came, or from we don't know what is that, but he suddenly comes and we have to say achanak upasthit hona. So I'll say chor achanak se aa gaya, mujhe pata bhi nahi chor kahan se aa gaya aur mera mobile chori karke chala gaya. So we'll say in English, a thief appeared out of nowhere and stole my mobile, right? Next phrase we have, lay down one's arms. Hathiyar niche dalna aur hathiyar dalna, right? Hathiyar niche rakhna aur hathiyar niche dalna. So if I have to say in English, the army laid down their arms. Army ne apne arms aur apne hathiyar niche dal diye, right? So if we have to say English, hathiyar niche dalna aur hathiyar niche rakhna, so that's lay down one's arms. And the next phrase we have, take up arms. That means hathiyar uthana. In previous we talked about hathiyar dalna, and in this phrase we are saying hathiyar uthana. So if we have to say hathiyar uthana, then we'll use take up arms. As by example, the rebels are taking up arms against their own government. Means rebels apne khud ke government ke khilaf hathiyar utha rahe hain, right? So the rebels are taking up arms against their own government, right? So next phrase we have, hang in the balance, right? This is very common phrase, right? So but it's very important. Hang in the balance, it means anishchit sthiti mein rehna, right? We don't know where we have to go, we'll succeed or we'll be fail, right? As like, Rocky's career is hanging in the balance while he considers what to do. Rocky ka career अनिश्चित स्थिति में है, जब तक कि वह यह सोच रहा है कि मुझे क्या करना है, कर नहीं रहा, बस सोच रहा, right? So Rocky's career is hanging in the balance while he considers what to do. Next phrase we have, behind bars, it means सलाखों के पीछे, right? सलाखों के पीछे. As I heard, Max's uncle had been put behind bars. मैंने सुना कि मैक्स के अंकल को कहाँ सलाखों के पीछे रखा गया, बिहाइंड बार्स. आई हर्ड मैक्स अंकल हैड बीन पुट बिहाइंड बार्स. Next and last example, last phrase we have, not bat an eyelid. Not bat an eyelid. It means जरा सा भी आश्चर्य चकित नहीं होना, जरा सा भी आश्चर्य प्रकट ना करना. Right? If I say an example, when a robber threatened Rosie, she did not bat an eyelid. जब रॉबर ने, चोर ने रोजी को डराया, उसने कुछ भी रिएक्ट नहीं किया, मतलब बिल्कुल भी नहीं डरी. राइट. व्हेन अ रॉबर थ्रेटेंड रोजी सी डिड नॉट बैट एन आईलिड. राइट. सो दीज वर 10 फ्रेजेज विच विल डेफिनेटली हेल्प यू टू गेन योर इंग्लिश फ्रॉम बिगनिंग और फ्रॉम बेसिक टू एडवांस. सो यू मस्ट स्टार्ट स्पीकिंग दिस फ्रेजेज. राइट. सो लेट्स मीट विद अनदर सेशन. So if you like this session, please like, hit the like button and please subscribe to our channel so that you may get latest updates or latest videos when we upload it.